generations.
Oh!
Well, I have a legend to tell you. It's about a candy maker from Indiana who wanted to invent a candy that would be a witness for Christ. Does anyone know what type of candy that could be?
A candy cane!
Yes, that's right, a candy cane. Let's examine the candy cane and see how it is a witness for Christ.
In Matthew 16:18, God says, "Upon this rock I'll build my church."
Candy cane was made of hard candy because the church is built on a solid rock, and God promised it a firm foundation. The candy maker then made the candy in the form of a...
the letter J!
That's right, the letter J, and of course, the letter J is for Jesus.
As for 12 says, neither is there salvation in any other, for there is none other name under heaven given among men, whereby we must be saved.
If you turn the letter J upside down, you have a...
a staff!
I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd gives his life for his sheep, John 10:11.
The candy cane also represents the staff, with which the good shepherd reaches down to the ditches of the world to lift out the fallen lambs, who are we like sheep have gone astray, Isaiah 53:6. The candy maker made the cane white to represent Jesus' innocence. Jesus was perfect. He was tempted in everyday ways, just as we are today. He was still without sin.
This large red stripe is for the blood that you shed on the cross for our sins.
Ephesians 1:7 states, "In whom we have redemption through his blood, the forgiveness of sins according to the riches of his grace." The flavor of the candy cane is peppermint, which is similar to hyssop. Hyssop is an aromatic plant from the mint family that was used in the Old Testament for purification sacrifice. Jesus is a pure Lamb of God that came to be a sacrifice for the sins of the Lord. So, next time you see or eat a candy cane, hear the sermon it preaches.
The Saints Rock of Ages
is Jesus Christ,
the Good Shepherd,
who suffered and died for our sins.
Which is a candy cane, and we hope that when you see or eat the candy cane that you remember the sermon it preaches.